Hello, I'm Rouge the Bat. We will learn about hang gliding. As before, I talked about paragliding. This is a difference. Hang gliding is an air sport or recreational activity in which a pilot flies a light, non-motorized foot-launched heavier-than-air aircraft called a hang glider. By the 1980s, this ratio significantly improved, and since then pilots can soar for hours, gain thousands of feet of altitude in thermal updrafts, perform aerobatics, and glide cross-country for hundreds of kilometers. You know, there are basically two types of sail materials used in hang glider sails: woven polyester fabrics, and composite laminated fabrics made of some combinations. Woven polyester sailcloth is a very tight weave of small diameter polyester fibers, provides the best combination of lightweight and durability in a sail with the best overall handling qualities. Although with improvements of aerodynamics, the performance of hang gliders has increased. The guy anyone can fly can find out its speed and altitude. The average speed is about 37 miles per hour, or 60 kilometers per hour. The flight must have a glide ratio. The ratio of the distance forwards to downwards, for example, 20 by 3 meters. You know, this is a formation of a right angled triangle, like in mathematics, taught by Sonic, right? This means the flight travels 20 meters in a distance with a depression of height 3 meters. In terms of Pythagoras' theorem, the hypotenuse can be obtained as 20.22 meters, which is a little difference of 0.22 meters. How much time to complete the gliding ratio? The velocity is given by 16.67 meters per second. Divide it by 20.22 meters, we get 0.82 seconds. Its advantage is about ballast, if the lift is likely to be strong. Although heavier gliders have a slight disadvantage when climbing in rising air, they achieve a higher speed at any given glide angle. This is an advantage in strong conditions when the gliders spend only little time climbing in thermals. Now, most of the pilots carry flight instruments, such as variometer and altimeter. A variometer is a very sensitive vertical speed indicator that indicates climb rate or sink rate with audio signals and/or a visual display. An altimeter, on the other hand, is an instrument used to measure the altitude of an object above a fixed level, just like talked to you in the last video, used in airplanes and helicopters. So, we now have briefly discussed about hang gliding. Like, comment, and subscribe now.